Everybody, my name is Lisa Miller. I'm the director of counseling here at StartBupe, not the director. Today we're going to talk about a counselor's role. And the reason I chose to talk about this today is because a lot of people don't really know what to expect or what we're supposed to do. So a lot of times when we pick up the phone and try to call Mr. Jones, Mr. Jones doesn't answer and doesn't call us back. So I want to explain to everybody what the counselor's role is here. It may be different from some other treatment places that you've been to, so I wanted to make it clear that that's what we do here. It may not be or have been your experience at another treatment center, but we kind of like to think that we're a little bit different than other treatment centers. Everybody here really does care and wants to help you, so don't run from us. All right, so the three things that you're supposed to get when you come to treatment here are what? Education, support, and accountability. And that's what our role is. And I'll explain those a little bit deeper. So education is just that. How can I help you learn things that are going to help you when you leave the program? So the whole goal, right, is to go through the program, work on yourself, and then fly a bird, basically, and go live your life. But maybe you need some help with some different things that are going on either in here or in here. And you need to learn about addiction and, you know, what makes that happen, what goes on when you stop using. There's lots of different parts to it, right? So that's our role too, is to educate you on that. Accountability. So we use drug screens for accountability. However, we're a little bit different than most places. Yes, we want to hold you accountable, but I don't want you to cheat on the drug screen, or I don't want you to try to trick anybody, okay? Because these are just telling what's going on with you. But when I get a drug screen result in my hand and I see that Mr. Jones happened to have a slip up, apparently, because there was some cocaine in his urine. So I don't call Mr. Jones and tell him I'm kicking him out of the program, because how would that help him, right? I call him and say, hey, Mr. Jones, what can I do for you? What can we do to give you more support to help you continue to stay clean, right? Let's get back on the right track. And so that's what drug screens do for us. That's what they mean for us here at StartBupe. All right, so that's how you're held accountable. Okay, the other thing is support. So basically that kind of goes hand in hand with what we were just talking about. We provide you group meetings. There's 7 right now, and you can go on there and get support from other people that are going through the same thing. You can talk to us one-on-one to get some added support. We help you with setting goals. So that's really important in treatment, because a lot of people, when they were in active addiction, they're just kind of, their whole focus of their day, evening, life is to, you know, where's the next stuff that I'm getting? I need it here before I go to bed. You know, skipping out of work to go find it. I mean, your whole focus is on that. So once that's over, you're taking the medication, you're feeling pretty stable. Now it's time to really set some real life goals. So start thinking about what you need to work on in your life and give us a call, and we'll set some short-term goals and see what happens. You're really gonna start feeling a lot better about yourself, and when you reach those goals and when you accomplish what you're working towards, and you're really going to start to get better and heal, both in your head and in your heart. So that's what our role is here as counselors. So don't run away. We want to talk to you. We want to be here for you. We want to help you. One last thing is call us up. Let's say you were at a party on Friday. Hey, you know what? Somebody had some cocaine. You shouldn't have been there. However, if you did, you had a slip up, call us up on the phone. Hey, Lisa, this happened. You know, I learned my lesson. I don't need to be around those people anymore. But I'd rather know what's in your drug screen before I see it. Because what's the biggest first step in recovery is being honest, right? So That's our video for today. Look forward to seeing you guys. Please get to a group if you haven't, and give me some feedback after the group or the next day. All right. Peace from StartBupe. Everybody needs a helping hand. Take a look at your fellow man and tell me, what can I do today? 'Cause everybody needs a helping out. If that ain't what it's all about, tell me what can I do? What can